What is going on, everybody? My name is CLF Navac, and welcome to Life is Strange 2. It rhymed a bit. That's pretty cool. So, pretty much this premise, if you haven't seen the last game, Life is Strange 1, it's about a character named Max, and she had rewind powers, so you just gotta admit, that was awesome. You get to rewind time and everything. She remember everything, but if this is on the same premises of the game, this is based in the same world, so it's gonna be good. It has to be good. Let's do a new game. Would you like to enable subtitles? Yes, of course. Oh, I'm so excited about this. I'm so glad you guys are with me on this. It's insane. I'm so excited. And this game is based on the choices you make, so I'm gonna screw up a lot. Because I'm bad at making choices that define my life, and this is gonna be good. Hopefully, it's really well. It's starting now. Ooh.
306, are you available? Copy.
240 negative? Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that crumpet shop off Post Alley.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup
We got a good start of the game. And it's Halloween too. A trash bandit. This game always has good music. Standing on the bus? Like the hat.
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers.
Reminds me of Delson from Infamous. Second Son. Ooh.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
There's a lot of curse words.
Yes, Sean. You just described a party.
Ooh, I got a text.
Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
My dad texts all the time.
Oh, just, it's Jen.
Well, not all the time. He texts. She
can't
checks
wait
in.
To see us at the party.
What? Really?
My mom's texts all the time.
Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Okay.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
A lot of cool stuff over here. Making sure the Halloween is in season.
We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
I'm gonna refuse, because I'm not a smoker. I'm good.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Gotta stay clean, you know? Help my lungs. Is it-
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Condiments.
Stop.
It's condiments.
You're out of room, punk.
Good drawing. That's a penis. Oh, good drawing.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF?
Hell yeah!
Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Always be friends. No, as possible. Okay, yep, there we go.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever.
That's
nice. It's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
BFF. I got you, girl. We got this.
Hello, Friday night.
I never did those parties in high school. I was just like, eh, I got video games. I can do this. This is a way better night.
Hey, perfect timing.
Hey, papi.
Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me.
Oh,
you're not
on.
Exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Senior Diaz wins. Senior Diaz, you're both guilty. You're both guilty.
Of wasting my time.
Oh, no.
Case closed.
What? No fair.
Ah.
Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay. Back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Yeah. I have to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
The old slick. It's my trick. Empty wrapper.
Okay. Let's get this party list started. It's good to be the judge.
It is good to be the judge. I'm using the keyboard and mouse right now, so angry note.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on mine, and your children are loud and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal, proper fence, no higher than 6 feet, according to Seattle Land Use Code, between our two properties, and you have not done it. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen, maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, that I might take you to small claims court for damages. Your neighbor, Scott Venue Poster. Dude, if you have a complaint, build the fence yourself. Yeah, okay, I already read that. Build the fence yourself if you don't like it. Jeez, man. Let's look over here. Look.
Better pack for the party.
Okay. Okay, what I need. Hunt for munchies. Drinks for Eric's party. Ask Dad for some money. Find a blanket. Okay, oh, this is all my stuff. In case you need help with math. Jen's no. She actually helped me a few weeks ago. She's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, this is my... Lila says I just look like my dad. Guess that's a compliment. That's my ID, Diaz. Is there a universal law stating we have to look like morons in our official papers? 350. I'll try not to lose this one tonight, like I did at the last party. Oh, he lost his wallet. That's horrible. Dad's lighter. I love this old lighter. When my dad was a kid, he wouldn't like it that much if he knew that actual reason. I keep it with me, though. Because he smoked that good stuff. Okay, so that's just water. That's the keys and stuff. And, okay, don't be bullied. If you're a victim of bullying, you are not alone. Come join the monthly support discussion group. They keep handing these out in school, but they always end up in the trash. That stinks. What's this? Test. I hate. Oh, he's got C+. I hate these multiple choice. I always guess wrong. Just headphones and. Is he a drummer? I haven't been able to. No, it's a skate tool. Because sometimes in the heads on drums, you can actually tighten those with that. Okay. Sneakers.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while.
It's yellow.
Though he's way too chatty.
It's nice going out through Dad sometimes. Fireplace?
What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, stop. I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but... Not tonight. I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad. Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
Minecraft's a good game. Don't judge him.
Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10.
Baseball cap?
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball?
I don't like baseball.
But you do you, Dad. I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching.
Mm-hmm, bitching. Leftovers?
Dad hates sushi, but he orders it anyway for us.
I love sushi. It's so good.
Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing.
DVDs?
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool. Do not enter. Ever. Do not enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad. I won't.
I will. Now I want to enter the room even more. Okay, so what's my objective? Tab. Okay, hunt for munchies. Okay, I gotta... Let's look over some stuff.
I need to take care of that party list.
What's that pasta recipe? I wanna learn it.
Yo. Dad's secret recipe? Fucking rules, actually.
Home Alone Pasta Delight. That looks good. Might have to save that for later. Okay, let's get in this fridge. I need chips and dip. Where's that dip at? Cookie dough? No. Soda? Where's that dip? Beer? Look.
Ted doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? Man. Daniel could live off this crap. Don't forget the non-booze.
You know what? I'm gonna go with non-booze for the take.
This will work.
Yeah.
I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Yeah, I'm not much of a beer guy. I like other stuff, but just I'm not a beer guy. Toggle off and on your inventory. Oh, okay, there it is. You can change that. Okay, let's get out of here. Am I carrying the beer? No, it just magically fits in my pocket.
Cross that off the list.
Cabinet.
Drinks down. Food to go.
Let's see what I need. Look at cookies. Halloween chips. Look.
Yo, cookies. Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween.
We need chips. That's what we need.
Gotta bring some munchies.
We do. Let's take those.
I hope there's also, like, real food at this party.
Can I take this as well? No, I gotta switch. I don't want to switch. I want my chops. Gotta get them chops. So, let's look where else. Corn syrup.
What the? Is Dad baking something?
Tab. Seriously, though, he's not actually gonna win, right? I don't know, man. Fuck, I don't wanna live in this planet anymore. You ready for the party yet? Answer, or I'll take your hot dad. That's funny.
Damn, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Look at
real funny, Dad.
Drug money. Steal coins? No, I'm not gonna steal $10. Detox smoothie.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Homework.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
There's a lot of stuff here. Postcard.
Will Dad actually take us there one day? Doubt it.
That's cool. Invoice.
Damn. The guy never stops working.
Wow. Price bill. Okay, so let's go. Let's look over here. As I saw this room over here. Is this my room? Or is this downstairs? Is this a closet? What the heck kind of closet is this? Oh.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course. He asked Daniel, too.
I think it looks cool with both those designs. That's myself. Okay, where's those blankets at? Woman's bike?
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Oh. Something happened. Old box.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit? Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's.
Pick up, Christmas decorations?
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus. Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane. Thank God I don't have to take Daniel's.
Pick up?
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Yeah, there we go. We got a blanket. So let's go over here. Let's talk to Dad. Oh, this is a nice garage. Thief? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Top red
drawer? Sure.
Okay, can here we go.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around.
I'm guessing it's this.
I know I left it nearby. It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Right here.
That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
Yep, here it is.
Hold on.
Found it.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Is that it?
Hey, yes! That's the one. That was quick.
You bet it was.
You did learn something from your old man after all.
And I can look at stuff.
Yeah, yeah. All right, just let me tighten this.
So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
What's the point? I'm trying. I'm trying.
I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, it took me a while, too.
This is a cool dad.
You happy with it? I mean, your job? Living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico. To Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
You don't have to. It's wicked.
Come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
This is a test. You know what? To be honest, I would tell my dad the same thing. I'd say, like, yeah. And, yeah, I'd get it. So I'm gonna... I get it.
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. Why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks, Dad.
That's a really cool dad.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay?
Of course.
I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Did you party a lot?
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash.
And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home, would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Yes. Okay. Bring it in, Dad.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet
Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell.
That's a cool dad. I like
Looks
that.
Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Let's see what else I can do. Daniel's room? Yeah, let's check it out. Hey.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisps.
Don't be pissed. You always eat the whole box. What's with the scissors?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Okay then. Should we call 911?
Oh man. Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome.
So Halloween's in 3 days.
Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, yes. Yes, and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Cheating on you? Wants to marry you.
Yes, she wants to marry you.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
That's cool. Oh, hey, little man. Okay, this is the bathroom.
Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next.
Look.
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Fix that hair.
Hey, yeah. Jen. What's up?
Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot.
Yeah, you do.
Oh my god, stop.
So good looking.
Ugh. Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Man, this boy trying to get some. Okay, so we gotta put this stuff in the backpack I saw. Okay, there's a detox smoothie. Okay, there's money jar. Add 10. I can look at?
Real funny, Dad.
Should I take money?
No harm. I'll pay this back before next week's pizza night. Promise. Yeah.
Now we got $50. So that's how much we got? Yeah, 53.20. Can I steal another? Put back. I'm good. I'm fine.
Okay. Gotta go back to the living room and load the...
Let's put it all back. It's okay. It's drug money. I'm saving the economy. It's all better this way.
Finally, okay. Ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Okay, cool. Let's look at this picture.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing! But we couldn't get him off the skis.
I'm worried that something's gonna happen, and I know it's gonna happen, and I don't want anything to ruin this family. You, player?
Couldn't live without this shit.
Okay. New message. Yo, Diaz, I hear you gonna tap Murphy's ass. No, I'm...
Asshole.
Let's look at this drawing.
I really like that one.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't totally suck.
I like that. That's pretty cool. It's a mechanical samurai. Nice. I'm actually learning samurai in my Japanese class.
Thanks, Daniel. I'll treasure this gift always.
That's adorable. That's awesome. Don't ever throw that away.
I'll never make varsity at this rate.
Okay, skateboard.
I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
Okay, Let's look, open. Let's see what's in here. Weed pipe and flyer.
Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane. My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Let's take this thing. Oh,
Eric got us some last month.
Take.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
There we go. Should I pack that in the backpack?
Man, I so don't want to work this weekend. Very funny, Lila.
Babe's
good
assistant.
Thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Okay, let's go put this away. Let's go put it back in the bag.
Finally. Now I can Skype with Lila.
Okay, I guess I can't do anything. I'm always down for a good old sugar rush. Okay, I got all the stuff I need. Let's
time
exit
to get
out.
This party started.
Okay, let's go talk to the Layla. Yeah, skip that. I don't need it. I already know how to walk into a door. There we go. Calling all the ladies.
Oh, lower boy.
Hey, girl.
Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well, I don't know. Played cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god. You did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
She's super cool.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into
Sean.
You.
Sean, I'm done. Look. I made zombie blood. It's corn syrup and food coloring.
Dude, looks cool.
Hey.
Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know.
Oh, come on. Don't need to be like that.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
You're right, sorry. He's not always cute. I'm sorry.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm.
There's a fidget spinner in there.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Hey, are you listening to me?
You know something called multitasking?
That's a girl thing, no?
Post it note.
When do you see that drawing?
Okay.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
What else
do
I?
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it out. It might get your attention.
Let's check the page.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
I heard Daniel.
Huh. You will see.
Don't comment. LOL. Let's post a little heart. I heard Daniel.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey, come on. It's just a heart.
Focus on Daniel. What's going on?
I like your hair, okay? No big deal.
Sure.
Look at window.
Hold on, okay?
What the heck?
Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey, don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt! Look!
I told you, it was an accident! You better leave us alone!
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies! You think you own the block?
Okay, question Daniel, confront Britt. Okay, I understand he's being an asshole a bit, it's like it's overreacting, but it was Daniel's fault that it happened. Why is his hand going the other direction? Question Daniel. Come on, Daniel. I want to talk to you for a second.
Dude, did you get that butt on him?
It was an accident. I swear.
He's a fucking retard.
Dude, no.
See what happens when you don't listen? Dad told you to stay in the yard.
I know, Sean. I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot. I swear.
Dude, you need to shut up.
Take the little baby back to his crib. Come on, Daniel. We're done. Yeah, go back to Daddy, pussies. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
Oh, shit. There you go.
Whoa. Sean, you hit him!
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
Let's go!
You and your whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
What's going on?
Fuck me! Daniel, get over here!
Sean! He's hurt!
Okay, step away! Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Dude, what is going on?
This guy was beating up my little brother!
Ground. Now! Hands behind your head!
Sean!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean, what's
Get
happening?
On the ground, sir!
Dad! We didn't do
Sean,
anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer,
I'm sorry, Dad!
Daddy!
Be quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
I said don't move!
Stop
we didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna be alright.
On the ground!
I can't believe it got shot. And that thing, oh my gosh, look at everywhere. Look at that. Now who did that? Was that the brother or him? Man, life is strange right now. I don't know what's going on.
Daniel, come on! We gotta go! Now!
Don't tell me that's just the first episode. There should be more. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights player choice. Your actions and decisions have consequences and impact the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. Oh, it's like the big brother and the little brother running. Oh my goodness. Near Mount Rainier, Washington, 2 days later. So tomorrow's Halloween. A lot is happening. A lot is happening.
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going.
He's still got
no
that
pouting, okay?
That nasty Come blood on him still.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only 2. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. Hate it when you act like this.
He's 9, man. I get it, though.
This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being in a home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on. Let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
I can't believe we haven't told him yet.
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that howl. Hey, you know what?
There's 2 lone
Let's
wolves.
See if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Oh.
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah!
Oh. He left the trail. That is one major entrance right there. are just walking across the road like just two lone wolves. Brothers. He's taking care of his brother. That's the best part. He's like, take care of him. I can't believe you guys have told him yet, but I get it. Some people who don't have like a little brother or something, and are like, they're the little brother, you guys don't get it. Like, we'll say we hate you and stuff or something, we just don't, but we will love you to death. We'll do anything. I would take a bullet for my brother. I cannot express that enough, that I would. If I had to trade places with him in a difficult situation, I'd trade like that. No hesitation. Good intro. They're gonna have to get some shoes. I'm really glad I took the money jar then money. The drug money from the money jar. I don't take money from the jar in like real life or anything, but
look, what's that sign? Are we there yet?
Dude, stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too.
Do we eat those chips yet?
This looks like a perfect place to camp out. I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy.
I know. But that will be the first part of the episode. So guys, that's gonna be it. I mean, I loved it. It was so cool. Ooh, man. We got like almost an hour into this. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe for some more of this stuff. And I can't wait to see you all in the next episode. Oh, man. This is so cool. I've been waiting for this for a while now. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you all in Life is Strange 2. Have a wonderful day. Bye, guys. That's some good music.